Hey, Ed here from Jonard Tools. Today I am excited to introduce to you our latest new product, the MS-326. This patented tool is designed to provide true mid-span access by having both slit and ring operations in one tool used on cables that are typically blown or jetted through ducts or micro ducts. As with many of Jonard Tools products, the MS-326 is covered under our Made for Life lifetime warranty program and can be purchased through any of the distributors listed on our website, www.jonard.com. The MS-326 has 5 precision slots for slitting operations and 5 additional slots for ringing operations. Each slot is marked with the cable size the slot will work with, and the blade locations are indicated by the line on the top of the tool. To use the MS-326 for slitting operation, first open the tool by pushing down on the lock and pull the jaws apart. Next, select the groove that corresponds to the size of your cable. Place the cable in the correct groove. Note the arrow on the top of the tool indicates the pulling direction, and the line indicates the starting point of the slit. Close the tool and make sure the lock is engaged. Then pull to slit the fiber, open the tool, and remove the tool from the cable. To use the MS-326 for a ringing operation, place the cable in the correct groove, close the tool, and make sure the lock is engaged. Rotate the tool 3 to 6 turns to ring the cable. Open the tool and remove the tool from the cable. Note the line on the top indicates the blade location to help with placing the MS-326 in the proper location. Thank you for watching our video. Please like, share, and comment below. Hit the subscribe button to hear about the latest innovations from Jonard Tools.